Pastrawa is just one goal behind leader Selangor to claim the overall title in the Malaysia Games 18-2016. On the second last day of the biennial Games witness, Selangor bagged 53 gold, 66 silver and 54 bronze, while Sarawak, who stood second in the medal charter of 52 gold, 34 silver and 49 bronze. However, Sarawak is putting its faith on events we compete tomorrow, particularly in boxing, where there are three boxers who compete in 56, 69 and 81 kilograms categories.